What if everything you knew about health, fitness, and wellness was wrong? How would knowing that change how you approach optimizing yourself?